The camel milk is expensive, very expensive compared to the cow milk. From the skin to the toe to the nail, everything about the camel is medicine. For example, when my mom was buying this milk, she had when she was buying these camels, it was the raging fever she had from diabetes. It helps.
We invested a lot in the milk handling part of it, on the milk hygiene, because there's a lot of places where people receive their camel milk. Most of those milks are smoked milk. Why they do the smoked milk is a way of cultural preservation, because it comes from the village, so they want to bring it to town. We don't have any refrigerated trucks or this kind of stuff, so we saw where the gap was. Our major markets are most people who are referred by doctors and also supermarkets.
What if there's no rain? What would happen to the cows? What will happen to the goats? But with the camel, it can withstand three dry seasons. Three dry seasons. And usually it doesn't succumb because of the dry season. They succumb because of the diseases that come along with the dryness.